is up, guys? So we're back again with some more Pokemon Let's Go Eevee Part 4. And yeah, you know, about to get this whole thing going. Let's go. I'll battle you with the Pokemon I just caught. So yeah, we just got the Boulder Badge, so you know, we're doing okay. Oh my. Don't like dinner. Nice. Nice. Eek, did you push me? Is it eek or is it ek? Eek. Eek. This word eek. That's what you get for saying that I pushed you. When I clearly didn't. Ah, you suck. Why? Why'd you do that? I hate these damn controllers. Oh, wow. Perfect. Nice with the excellent, excellent, excellent. Great, and much bigger one shows up. great. I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Wow, you're wearing shorts too. I didn't get to read what he said, sorry. If I had new Pokemon, I would have won. Well, dude, I mean, I don't think Kakuna knows any good moves. It's the other issue. Pikachu found something in the plants. Raspberry. I think here all you find is just the little Spearow and the Rattata. Rattata. I saw him move his tail. Poked at your legs. Just taking a little rest here. That tunnel from Cerulean City takes a lot of you. Hello there, I'm a coach trainer. You at your service. Do you want to train a bit before taking on the Mount Moon? Okay. You won't have any trouble going through Mount Moon. The poor guy. That was a great battle. Take this as thanks. You can pick up later for a little extra pocket money. Nothing on the sides. Pikachu. Seems to want to touch Eevee's wagging tail. I came to Mount Moon from far away because I want a Pokemon I can ride on. That's right, you can ride on a certain Pokemon like Onyx. Ouch, I tripped over a Geodude lying on the ground. If you catch a lot of Pokemon, you'll end up with more than you can carry around in your party. But all the ones you can't carry, you can just stow in the Pokemon box in your bag, so no sweat. Please, no matter how full your Pokemon box gets, it's easy to search to find the Pokemon you want. Hello there, sweetie pie. I've got a deal for you. I'll let you have a secret Pokemon, a Magikarp, for just 500. So, you'll buy it? Am I right? Yeah, I'll buy it. You paid an outrageous 500 and bought a Magikarp. I think even the game made fun of me. It's a small little thing that weighs a lot. Okay, have I got all my Pokeballs on my belt? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Yep, that'll do it. No matter how many Pokemon you have in your Pokebox, you can only take 6 into battle. Yawn. When Wigglypuff sings, Pokemon get drowsy. Me too. When you try to catch a Pokemon, yeah, you sometimes see a green ring, yeah? That kind of Pokemon is easy to catch, yeah? And if the ring rings yellow, it'll be a bit harder, yeah? And if it's red, yeah, that Pokemon might be really hard to catch. That Meowth over there. Looks like there's nothing here. Then let's just reach further in. You were eavesdropping on us just now, weren't you? Meowth, you were supposed to be keeping watch. We know there are rare fossils buried around here somewhere. If you've got any, they'd better hand them over to us, Twerp. That's right, if anyone is going to profit off those rare fossils, it's going to be us. Wahaha! Oh, a drop of water fell down and startled it. Get your Pokeball through the moving ring and you can get a bonus for great technique. As the ring gets smaller, that's your chance to try to snag a great bonus. Yeah, but this motherfucker moves. Oh, come on, man. I don't like you moving. Could you? That's not where I threw my ball. That is not where I threw my ball. New Pokemon technique bonus, Quick Candy. Bad. Here it is. Okay, no. Oh. Oh, come on, that was weak. There are suspicious characters looking around in the caves. Are you? And you are? That little bug catcher. Nice. 5 great balls. I don't like you. Oh, nice! What? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. That's a little bit too easy. Ah, you're pretty fast, kid. Thanks, I guess. I don't know what to say. We Team Rocket are the Pokemon Bandits. We strike fear into others with our strength. That's weird, I thought I made it into a circle. There's always gonna be a moonstone right here. That's something I always remember. Pikachu, get out of the way. Actually, no, that's fine. A paras. Oh, you little poop. Run away from me. Nah, not double team. You're fine. What? Don't sneak up on me. Okay, let's check out Growl. You need to go through this cave to get to Cerulean City. Yes, I know. I am aware of that. Thank you. Robbie. Okay, well, I am going to end the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you guys enjoyed it, please don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys all next time. Laters.